Not everyone understands house music. It's a spiritual thing.